If you can afford to create a new method of transport, you can afford someone who knows how to edit a promo. The average kid on YouTube edits better than this. There is a huge lack of third-party footage and photos of the event online. At these two events, we see lots of people with phones out filming or taking photos. So where is all of this footage? The handful of third-party footage on YouTube tends to be on channels which are very new and notably lacking in other videos, or are in fact on channels attached to the jet ski and flyboard industry. Some of the aerial footage looks like it was shot from a drone, and some of it is shot from a drone. A fair amount of this third-party footage is uploaded in 240p. Does your camera shoot in 240p? Does your phone shoot 240p? Have you ever uploaded a film to YouTube in 240p in recent times?